Hey guys, so I finally made it. I'm in Japan. So let me apologize in advance because this vlog will most likely end up being like extra long. So I may even split it up into two parts. But I've landed in Japan and let's just say it's been an awesome experience so far.
So, guess where I am? It's Japan.
Nippon. And I have a guest visitor. Quote unquote guest visitor. It's me.
Yeah.
Not really, I guess. And there's also Mika, who was kind enough to come to us from the airport. Mika, say hi.
Mika,
yes, sir. So we finally made it. It took us forever to get through customs. That was a pain. And then we also started panicking because we forgot the address where we're staying and we needed to write it on the forum, so that was crazy. But we're finally here. That's the important thing.
Our stuff to our apartments that we'll be staying in for the semester, we went out to get some groceries. And let's just say that shopping for groceries when you really don't understand what is being said on labels doesn't make shopping very easy.
I think I'm okay.
So it's our first time shopping for food and Maria has bought a ton of snacks. It's a ton. Farron has only bought like a yogurt, melon pan.
Right.
Yes, now. And Erica has been helping us with translating stuff. I got melon pan. And yakisoba bread. Where is it? Damn it. Yakisoba bread. Oh, and dango. Yes. I'm going to try that and enjoy it. I hope.
We also went to Namco Arcade to check out some of the stuff that was happening in there. I mean, I saw the word Namco and I just jumped to see what was happening.
Damn it, what?
Dude, what is that guy's name? In One Piece.
One Piece, what's
that? Tony Chopper.
Tony Chopper.
Pokemon Metal World.
I also finally got the opportunity to try and actually see them make in front of me okonomiyaki. We also spent a bit of time in our ETC office just shifting around some of the things and trying to get our project room set up and the kitchen and the conference room.
Wait, where's our beanbag chair?
So what we have here is the greatest layout in the world.
We
have a sofa and a desk and chair that just faces outside. And it's all compliments of Mario.
What? Or we can have, you guys can have
who likes to take naps.
One, and then we could have like a couch.
How do you feel about your couch and desk being taken away, Scott?
Whatever.
Until you want them back.
Yeah, I can take them back anytime.
Oh, crime.
All the students who work here
might have a One Piece flag.
Moit's first priority, what he got his computer, so download League of Legends.
Yep. I didn't download completely, so I'm downloading it again.
Most interesting. And then Sue is going to be our producer. Moit and Maria are going to kill her, the poor girl. You'll be fine, Sue. What the? Why? Hold on. Why do you need a beanbag?
I can't log in, dude. Remember?
Why?
You're so distracted by LOL, you don't even remember. But you can't log in. Remember, they were typing in the password and nobody could get into it. I don't have a working computer.
Question. Why need a beanbag?
Feng shui.
Feng what? You have a so. Feng shui.
Feng shui.
That is very not feng shui.
Yeah, it's feng shui.
What the?
How do you make it look like a chair again? Like that?
Wow. This is amazing. In the other project room, we have a setup where you can't see anything at all on the computers unless you walk around this thing. The project team obviously thought this one out very thoroughly.